The Publisher's Clearinghouse.
WTVA's Taylor Smith spoke to those victims today about how scammers don't always come in the form of an unknown number.
The Publisher's Clearinghouse is a marketing company that gives away free prizes and money. Now, they've been around for a long time, and a woman I spoke with today says the scammers are using these organizations' names to trick people out of their money.
I already won something. I thought I won the money, I won the car. My sister says, you're crazy, you ain't won nothing.
Sheriff Chief Jim Johnson says the Publisher's Clearinghouse might very well have prizes to give out, but you have to be aware of how they present it.
And there may actually be some cash prize to that, but even on the commercial, it gives the scam away. Because the commercial shows that the first time these people have ever found out they won is when these people show up at their house.
Even though it may sound like you have won something, make sure to always clarify it with the company.
Now, if you have a van with somebody with flowers and balloons that gives you a check for $10 million, take the thing. Come see me and we'll go. But to call you on the phone is not the way they're going to announce this prize.
Johnson says scammers use all different types of organizations' names to try and trick you, not just this one. And he also says if you have any doubt to just call your local law enforcement. Live in Tupelo, Taylor Smith, WTVA 9 News.